I've got two Maybelline New York, these new lip glosses that they just put out this month, and I am wearing the Mauve Mystic or Mystique and the it's got the pointy doe foot applicator, and it glides on pretty easy. Doesn't really seem sticky. Does have some tackiness to it, a little bit. It's not a lot. I swatched just a little bit here for you. It's I would describe this as a nude sort of. Lighting is terrible today. It's like the shape of a lipstick inside the tube. The other shade that I got is Signature Scarlet. I can swatch this. This is just a classic red. Both have some shine to it. They both have a pop of color. They show up. They're not like sheen, like goes on kind of clear with just a little bit of hint of color. They're pretty much full of color. And it is about 10:15 now. And I will come back in a couple hours or so and let you know how it's doing. Hey guys, just forgive me if me having on a pajama top offends you. I just haven't gotten any clothes on. I've been washing my clothes and all that jazz. It is 11:45 now, been an hour and a half. I don't know, maybe you can see the time on my watch. Update on this lip gloss. I was looking at it a while ago. It seems I have drank something, I haven't eaten nothing. And it seems like the bottom is still a little bit shiny and glossy, and the top has lost its shine, but it still has a little bit of product on it. Looks like maybe on the outside corners, like there, it has worn off a little bit, but so far it's holding up pretty good. And I did blow my nose a couple times, and the Kleenex always gets on my lips, and that did wipe off just a little bit of the product, but evidently it wasn't like a whole bunch. So I will check with you at the end of the night and see how it's going. Okay, this lip gloss, I don't know if you can tell it or not, but it has pretty well worn off. But it does seem like it's moisturizing, and I just got finished eating supper. I checked a little bit earlier. It is 6 o'clock, or 10 after 6 now. I don't even know if you can tell the time on my watch, but it is 10 after 6. And it feels moisturizing. I do have a little spot right there that is kind of bumpy, but I have dry lips and I have to use something every day. Seems more sheer than what I thought it would be. I don't know if it's just me, but it feels more sticky than the mauve one. And this would be a nice shade if you just wanted to put on something to go to the grocery store or just to go out to eat with your gal pals or some friends. It's not like extremely in your face bold, but just gives you some color. Seems a nice glossy finish to it, a little bit shiny. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with it, and I got it at Walgreens. At my Walgreens right now, it's on sale, and it's, I believe it was $8, $7 or $8, and I got the second one for half price. So I got both of them for around $12. So I'm pretty happy with it. I've got a friend that does not like makeup. I mean, she says she likes makeup, but she never wears it. And I knew her since 1994, and I have never seen her wear makeup one time. I have seen one picture of her with makeup on. In one of the pictures, she was living in another state. I live in Kentucky. She was living up north. And she had on makeup. She went out with some friends, and they took a picture. They was taking pictures, and in that picture they took of her, she had on makeup. And the other time I seen her with makeup on was in 1997 when she graduated high school, and she had on makeup in her senior pictures. And if she would listen, she's hard-headed, but she don't watch my video, but I ain't gonna say no name anyway, but she don't watch my videos. But I would recommend these to her because they're moisturizing. She has chapped lips. I feel like that these might would help her if she was willing to try them. They're not like outrageously expensive. If you work, then you have $8 to buy lip gloss. And my parents know that I have chapped lips and I have dry mouth, so they're more lenient on me buying lip glosses because of that. And I like to do the deals. You buy one, get one free, or you buy one, get one half off, or they're on sale, like 20% off or 50% off or whatever. And I try to look out for the sales to try to be considerate. But anyway, this is my little thing on Maybelline. The Elixir lip glosses. No hate, nothing but loving, guys.